Sharing Lagos Galaxy's Valerie Chioma reports that some financial analysts shed light on some of the disadvantages of the recently launched e-Naira digital currency. Take a look.
With everything that has advantages also comes disadvantages. The e-Naira launched by the Nigerian government on Monday is no different. With this launch, Nigeria, Africa's largest economy in terms of GDP and the continent's most populous country, is a pioneer. The president said the new digital currency would improve cross-border trade, financial inclusion for people outside the formal economy, and increased remittance. However, with technology comes hacking, and some financial analysts state means by which the CBN would be able to put control measures in place to curb this.
Paperless economy. However, the challenge is that we will need to do more of education to the populace. But as good as it is, you know, you have hackers here and there. He is susceptible to hacking. If CBN can tighten the control measures around it, it will surely improve the economy.
But the hackers are always there. So that means they must also always be on their toes. As soon as they see any trace of infiltration, the system should be self-adjusting and the CBN should be on top of the game. You see, it should be devoid of any politics. It should be strictly commerce. The reason was commercial.
Cryptocurrencies are widely used in Nigeria, ranked in 2020 as the third largest user of virtual currencies in the world after the United States and Russia. Odering this speaks about the policy framework the government can adopt to avoid illicit transfer of funds, while Ayode emphasizes the importance of creating a balance between e-Naira and fiscal Naira to avoid artificial pressure.
My major concern is that maintenance of one Naira cash, one e-Naira being equal at all times. Because if you look at the cryptocurrency thing, the Bitcoin, you see one Bitcoin running to thousands of dollars on and on like that. It's because of artificial pressure. So if there's artificial pressure on e-Naira, it can happen. And when it happens, it's going to be very difficult to check. Very, very difficult to check. So I just hope that that value is maintained and balanced all the time.
With BVN, with all these other technologies in place, it's easy to trace flow of transaction. That is why government and Central Bank of Nigeria on its part is introducing cashless economy. When it's cashless, if I transfer money to you, you transfer to another person, it can be traced. It's easy to trace when it is digital, when it is electronic.
Last year, China became the first major economy to launch a test version of a digital currency. Since then, at least five countries, including Nigeria, have launched their own virtual currencies. Valerie Chioma, Galaxy TV News, Lagos.